Ukrainian fighters advancing in the Zaporizhzhia region are also destroying the traces of the invading Russian army in territories they liberated. Fighters also tore down a poster with the inscription, "We are the same people as Russia," near the city of Berjansk.